He truly was a tough man.
He still is.
Yeah, yes, he is. And Mike Tenay of Bobby Jr. is not a rookie to pro wrestling at all, but this is his debut in WCW.
It is, Tony, his world championship wrestling debut, but by no means his pro wrestling start. 7 years as a pro, primarily been wrestling internationally over in Japan. Just like his father, Bobby Duncum, a very spectacular football background. Bobby Heenan, as you can attest, his father played the National Football League with the St. Louis Cardinals. Well, Bobby Duncum Jr. was a star at the University of Texas, a linebacker and a defensive end. He's accomplished an awful lot in professional wrestling, and this is a chance for him to make a name for himself tonight here in WCW.
Well, Mike, you're right about that. You know everything about the guy, his social security number, where he lives, his address, zip code, everything. Only you would know that. But what a tough guy this is, Bobby Duncum Jr. But don't forget this guy right here, Jericho. With his security guard gums, anything can happen.
And a lot of things always happen on WCW Monday Nitro. So now, Bobby Duncum Jr., what a way to walk into WCW Monday Nitro in your first match. Much different than I would venture to say Bam Bam Bigelow literally walking in. So there's Jericho, the television champion.
But you know what's said about Bam Bam? He didn't come into the ring to wrestle. He just made his presence known. He knew what he was going to do. He wants Goldberg.
Well, you know what he did. First of all, I mean, he didn't walk right to the ring. He walked in the back, and he looked for Goldberg's locker room. He found it, and Goldberg wasn't in there at that time. Had there been, there would have been a fight right there. And then he walked to the ring, and then Goldberg finally came into the ring. And nevertheless, He came here with a purpose, looking for Goldberg.
Now, the Beast from the East made his strategy very clear, going right for Goldberg, then going into the ring and just destroying everything within his sight. He had, what, 3-4 dozen security people, police officers, trying to separate those two. We're gonna see those fireworks tonight.
What he's always done, Bigelow has destroyed everyone, everything in his path.
Think of this, guys. Here's a guy that tattoos his own head. Is that tough?
That's tough. All right, let's see what Bobby Duncum Jr. can do against Jericho. Obviously has a height advantage and thus would have a leverage advantage here. Big, strong, tall guy. Talk about his football background, and he runs right over Jericho. Sends Jericho down. Great drop toe hold. And Jericho now floats over top of the side, or rear chin lock, actually, on Bobby Duncum Jr.
Nice move by Jericho in an attempt to neutralize the 6'5", 270-pound Bobby Duncum Jr.
Jericho's got him all tied up, but it would be to Jericho's advantage to keep this big man off his feet. And look at this submission hold here, Mike. Oh, boy.
Oh, it just tosses him across the ring.
You know why a guy lets go of a hold like that?
No, why?
Because it maintains so much pressure on your knees to hold a guy like that. If a guy doesn't give up quickly, you can't hold him that long. That's why they let go. So much pressure on your knees.
Well said, Bray. How about that? Bray came up.
I've been there.
He came up with one, Mike. How about that? And as Jericho now stomps away.
Well, first the left arm lariat by Jericho, then follows up with the senton, the backsplash.
Senton?
What a nonchalant cover this is, though.
Senton.
Senton backsplash. Where you been, Bray? He's been talking about that for years.
I know. I still don't get it. Senton.
Now Jericho back to the attack again. He has to take a
senton.
Shut up. He got a pickup. Got him! Oh, look at that!
The Super Senton!
Is that power or what?
No,
Jericho.
It was a high vertical suplex.
Or the Super Senton.
No, I tell you, a 275-pound man. Look how he picked him up.
Look
at that! That arrogant cover cost Jericho, because here came Bobby Duncum Jr. just rising out of the mist out of that one.
Almost as if he's just had enough with that embarrassing tight move. Sends Jericho high into the air, crashing down to the mat.
Come on, Bobby D, get on him.
Bobby Duncum with a lariat, sending Jericho on the outside.
If he's anything like his dad, he's going to be hard to beat.
Yeah, he's tough. You can see that. He came right out of that. Look at him.
Oh, 270 pounds of impact coming off the ring apron with that clothesline. Bobby Duncum means business.
He caught Jericho with a flurry, and he's not done yet.
He's going right after him.
Jericho needs a ticket to sit there.
You know, it's almost as if Chris Jericho has overlooked Bobby Duncum Jr. This is a top-flight athlete we're talking about, and Jericho, quite honestly, is getting his head handed to him.
And like you know, Mike, Bobby Duncum Jr. is a big, big, big name in Japan.
Huge, wrestling for All Japan over the course of the past 6 or 7 years, in addition to his football career, off the top with the lariat.
He could win the title right now.
Oh,
had a great pinning combination on, had the shoulders hooked, had the leg hooked, but couldn't keep Jericho down. Duncum missed with that one. He's not done yet. Jericho sitting down with a great move.
Nice counter, that drop kick from in tight. Took the big man down to the mat.
You know, we've been talking about Bobby Duncum Jr. here for the last 20 minutes, but I'll tell you something, Jericho is one tough athlete.
Can he put him in the lion tamer? You know that's what he has designed now.
No, wasted too much time.
And too strong of a man.
Great leg strength, just out-muscled his way out of the lion tamer.
I like Bobby Duncum. I like the look of this guy. I could make him money.
He went for that bull rope of his, and Jericho walked away. He decked David Pinder and took the TV belt.
Looks like Jericho's having second thoughts, doesn't he?
Jericho's running away from this match. The referee's calling for the bell. Duncum is going to win by countout, but not win the title.
Well, it's clear that Jericho underestimated Bobby Duncum.
Bye-bye, Duncum.
Bobby Duncum Jr. has pushed the World Television Champion around.